welcome to our vlog. Today we are going to trim my husband's hair. You look at all this hair that he has. And trim his beard and do some male grooming on him. And I have my assistant, Nella. And this bag is filled with, I'm gonna do a haul of some products that I use later. But it's not from ASOS, it's actually from Walmart. So here we go, we're gonna start the beautification process. Let me see your face, babe, before we start. This is the before. Okay, here we go. Okay, so right now I'm just gently trimming my husband's mustache with these little tiny scissors. Because it's important to keep your husband looking good and feeling good. So I'm just gently trimming him up and lining his goatee up, maybe cut a little bit off. And he's letting me because he's awesome. And Nella. So let's make him look beautiful. So right now I'm just gently trimming my husband's nose hairs. I'm just showing you guys, but I'm gonna set the phone down. And he's my baby, my hot baby. We are back. Okay, I'm just plucking my husband's extra hair between his eyebrows. And then I'm just gonna pluck lightly right there and right over here on his eyebrows. So if you guys can see, just gonna pluck that. And then after we're gonna give him a facial, I trimmed all of his nose hairs. So we will be back. We just finished my wonderful husband's eyebrows. Now we're moving on to his ears. And I am just gently cleaning out his ears. And just gently trimming his ear hair with these little tiny grooming scissors. Sorry, I don't have a stand yet for my phone, so I have to hold it right now. So I'm just trimming, and then I'm gonna do the same thing to the other side. And then my husband's gonna shave and moisturize his face. And then I'm going to trim this other side of his ear hair. Just very gently. Okay, did we get this? Yep, we got that. Okay, we will be back. Fresh, clean shave. He's nice, fresh, and clean. Now we're about to cut his wonderful locks. Okay. Okay, we had one piece of hair that fell off, and then Anthony's phone went off. Okay, here we go again. Wow, look at all that hair coming off. Okay, I can't see really good, so I'm gonna start filming after we get done because my husband is threatening to shave his head if I do a bad job. So I really wanna take my time and do a really good job on him. So, ooh, Romy, watch out. This is how far we are, so we will be back in a minute with this. So this is my husband's finished look. This is all the hair that came off of his head. And here he is. How handsome he is. Nella, what do you think?
Good.
Babe?